Hello, and now I am playing The Occupation on the Xbox One. I'm not entirely sure what this game's about. I think it's kind of like just a story game where you just make the story progress with minor actions. Don't tell me it's another really long loading screen. Yeah, it's about country under enemy occupation, as the title would suggest.
Scarlet, please sit down.
Sit down? Do you think taking my children is going to stop me?
Stop you from doing what exactly?
Where did you take them?
This is far more important right now.
More important?
We need stability. The country needs stability, and this act protects that. Work with me.
This country needs its freedom. Michael wouldn't have agreed to this. He's the one that started this act, and he did it.
Michael! This country is a far different place than it was 3 years ago, Scarlet. There's rioting in the streets, for God's sake. We need tighter security now more than ever. People on our doorstep want to hurt us. I can't allow that.
That's not your decision to make. The people need to know that their government is lying to them. You can't threaten me into silence on this.
You can't see this, right?
I believe this game is set in like World War II or something. Maybe the Nazis have taken over or some shit. So apparently this game takes place over 4 hours. You only have 4 hours to play this game. And you could literally just do nothing and get an ending.
Did what I thought was right at the time. That's all anyone can do. Mum was terrible at remembering to lock windows. I wonder if he ever realised his role in all of this.
Disks detected. ID cards were beginning to restrict everyone's access. Having the correct level of security clearance was important.
Okay, so it's not World War II because there's key cards and shit. One Britain, one people, one vote. Oh god, it's England. Of course it's England. Wow, how can I not? My hearing is so shit, I cannot even recognise an English accent.
Even down the road on patrol, don't you think? People were still researching meaning more. Too little, too late. If they caught me out there, I wouldn't believe what I was doing.
Meredith Slims, never heard of that brand. Obviously made up.
And the guard patrol was quite loose at the facility, at least before all of this. They wouldn't be back anytime soon. The books belonged to the library and weren't allowed to be checked out. I always found it odd that the books we read were so highly monitored. Was on that cartridge. Fate of the nation in ones and zeros. He would have understood. Sometimes I wonder if I'm just telling myself that. He would have understood.
Yeah, so this has just been like the opening 10 minutes of the occupation.
I missed a phone call from Michael that night.
Okay, carry one thing at a time.
I wish...
Alright, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next vid.
The Silhouette Survey housed hundreds of files on the email.